but she calls this her gas man song. And it's a song about, you know, you could be missing what's right underneath your nose if you're looking for the celebrities. And it's really nice. You can't take a breath. John C. Clarke is a really nice man. He works in gas installation, and he drives a gas installation van. He fills it up at the local gas station. I've never seen him out with a woman before. The women out here think they work a lot more. He's the kind of man your mother would adore, and that's no recommendation. Installer, but for all that gas, he still ain't cooking. Yeah, he could do with being 6 inches taller, but then I ain't no pretty picture myself. I've been sitting out here too long on the shelf. I could have been dreaming about somebody else, but he could be a whole lot smaller. Now, John C. Clarke's got a crush on me. So one Sunday, and at the time, since I didn't have any other offers, I agreed to meet him on a Monday. And the big surprise is that we really got on, and we talked about all kinds of weird stuff till dawn. And I plucked up the courage and said, hey John, won't you meet me again on Friday? But we met at a pizza parlor in town. Waiting for the tiramisu, I kissed him without warning. I said, I'm not getting any younger, you know, and would you like to give it a go? And he replied, I guess so, and I packed my things in the morning. Now John and I, we live together. We have a house that's full of laughter. The rafters, and you know we really like each other a lot, and for all the gas we will never be hot, but we're making the best of what we got. We're living happily ever after. You know we really like each other a lot, and for all the gas we will never be